One of the most hype Japanese songs, always about depressing stories.
Well, that's the case for JJK Season 2. What it's actually about will shock you. This song, Ao no Sumika, or Where Our Blue is all about what Gojo wants to say to Geto. So, trippers, go wild. Ao no Sumika talks about Gojo's youth and how Geto filled it with a blue, describing the high he got off the seemingly eternal joy he had with his zesty bestie. However, it also talks about how as Gojo's springtime of youth starts and ends with Geto, Gojo regrets not realizing his friend's changing ideals and loneliness when he left him in the dust to become the strongest. My favorite part is when the banging chorus hits. What you're hearing is about how their blue still lasts. The most interesting part is how one of the bars go. The words that curse you are stuck in the back of my throat. Will we meet again? A voice that cannot be heard. Do you remember when a voice can't be heard in Jujutsu Kaisen's ear? That's right. The end of Gojo's springtime of youth. Maybe this is a call for them to meet in heaven. Not as sorcerers, but as zesty besties. What do y'all think? And are you crying from this song yet? Comment and all for more.